Oohs and the ahs and the, you know what I'm saying? Hey, I'm gonna be right there.
Did I have a can't interview without asking you, what's next for you? What are you looking at? You know, we're talking about Paulie Malignaggi. Have you heard anything? What can you tell us about your next fight?
Nah, you know, right now, you know, we got Paulie, you know, Paulie's doing the thing about, you know, he wants to get more money. Anything like that, okay, we respect that. He should, you know, that's being a businessman and he's handling his business, you know, but like I said, the fans is the only one here that's not being satisfied. We have a beautiful arena in Brooklyn, New York, you know what I'm saying? I think that there is no other fighters in New York City that possesses a greater fight than Zab Judah and Paulie Malignaggi, you know what I mean? Like, those two together in the Brooklyn arena, live on Showtime, I mean, how much better can it get, baby? Let's do it, Paulie, baby. Let's get the fans what they want. He was right here, and I'm right here, and this man is talking about me like if I'm the stuff on the bottom of your shoe, and I'm like, hey, I'm right here, like,
it's in your
you know,
city,
yeah, you know what I'm saying, and you know, just me being me and my upbringing, and just, it all clicked in at one time, and it was too much.
Do you think you surprised him when you reacted that way? Because a lot of the times you talk to these guys like that, and people just kind of take it, they look down, but you actually said, no, you got up, and
I think so. I think that if anything, from that day on, he respected me as a man, you know what I'm saying? No more or less anything. I mean, even though men might still fight each other, but men are respect a man as a man rather than a man looking at another man like, he's a punk.
Yeah.
That's a different feeling, you know what I'm saying? Like, he looked at me like, okay, I'm going to approach him, but I'm going to do it with a little bit of respect. I mean, and I felt from that day it was like that. And it's mutual, you know what I'm saying? Like, I have respect for him. I mean, he's someone's father, and I respect that.
Yeah.
I knew Lamont for a long time, and I knew, like, Lamont was always, him and his brother, like, they're always people that's, like, the way they fight, I knew nobody's going to run. I knew. I said, Lou is going to come, and Lamont is not backing up, because Barry is not going to have that, you know what I mean? So I knew it was going to be a tough fight, but I didn't think that he was going to just do like that. I still say something had to be wrong with Lamont. Yeah, something was wrong. I mean, that wasn't 100% Lamont.
Kind of seems like Matisse's power is kind of taken on like a mythical type of thing.
It's
the
different.
How hard does he punch?
It's different. He punched strong. He hit me round one. He jabbed me right here in the shoulder. And I looked at him like, all right, wait. Maybe I'm bugging out. Again, and I said, oh no, this boy hit hard. I was like, he not hit me in my face with that. And then after that, I just kept.
I saw your reaction when he knocked out Mike Dallas.
I told Mike Dallas, I said, Mike, please don't stand there with the boy. Don't trade with him. Take it to a little bit. Suck some of that energy up. You know what I'm saying? Take him down a stretch a little bit. Tie him up. You know. You gotta be a smart fighter in there. It's gonna come down to brain Saturday night too. We're gonna find out which fighter is smart. We're gonna find out, you know, they hit Danny Garcia is great and his father has all the, but we're gonna find out, is he smart? If he get hit and rock, do he know what to do? You know what I'm saying? I mean, you gotta watch the greats. I mean, they pull it off. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you look at even when Floyd fought
Mosley.
When he fought Shane, yeah. Shane rocked him. Found a way. He buckled and all that. He found a way to come back and put together.
Probably so we're going to end that round too.
Yeah, we're gonna see what happens now. We're gonna see what happens when, if Danny Garcia is able to land that big hook on Lucas. We're gonna see if Lucas is able to. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna see. I mean, now this is the defining moment of who fighters are. This is how you find out when they put two dynamic fighters together. And now let's see what happens.
Speaking of Floyd, you fought him. You've been in the ring with him. What does it take? Because you actually, you know, a lot of people say you knocked him down. They didn't count it, of course. You knocked him down. You had some success in that fight. What was it that you were able to do that work? And what happened in the fight that makes it hard to beat Floyd?
You know what it is? Floyd is Floyd. I give it to him. You know what I mean? I give it to him. I studied him for a long time. His defense is good. He got good defense. Yeah, good defense and good timing. I mean, that's boxing. Everybody knows defensive timing is boxing. You know what I mean? And that's what I was speaking about with Danny Lucas. Whoever comes in with that good timing, game over. You know what I'm saying?
How much of it is his natural speed, and how much of it is timing that makes it look like speed?
Timing makes it look like speed because he has good timing. I don't think that, like, if you watch the Mayweather fight, you know, Floyd is fast, but he's not like super fast. Like, I would say Timothy Bradley is faster than Floyd. Like, there's a lot of fast fighters faster, but I don't think fast is the word you would put with him. I think what you put with Floyd is he has good timing. So he's able to make you miss and counter at the same time so fast that you might think you're in there with somebody with four hands, you know what I'm saying? But really, you know what I'm saying? He just knows how to pinpoint and put those traps together, you know what I mean?
You give Canelo a chance at all in this fight?
I do. I give Canelo a punches chance, you know what I'm saying? I mean, yeah, we've seen Mayweather so far in our eyes and our history. We've seen him, he has a granite chin, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, Canelo's the bigger guy, and he's knocked out a lot of guys. And you always have to give a person a puncher's chance. You have to respect that. I see so many fights. I mean, God, we can go back to Julio Cesar Chavez and Merrick Teller. Chavez was getting beat the whole fight, but one thing he believed in was that right hand. And he stepped in there and got the job done. You know what I'm saying? I mean, we could watch, you know what I'm saying, not to be naming fighters and all like that, but we go watch a long list of this kind of situation. You know what I'm saying? So you got to be 100% attentive at you know, 36 minutes of the whole time. I mean, which Floyd has shown us through the past, he's been able to do this. You know what I'm saying? But can Saturday night be his night? I mean, listen, you know, I mean, they say Zab Judah did the best for him, so I'm hoping he don't lose, so I'll keep that title, you know?
you see Mayweather declining as far as speed? Or
nah, I don't think. Like I said, it ain't about speed, it's timing, you know what I'm saying? Just being good, just being there at the right time. That makes a lot, you know, a lot of great stuff happen, you know what I mean? Just being in the right place at the right time, you know what I'm saying? We're watching the guy throw a punch on here, and I got him. I ain't got to be fast. I just got to know how to get in there and get it. You know what I'm saying? So,
which fight are you most excited about? Matisse Garcia or Mayweather Canelo?
I'm going to be a fan and watch all the fights. You know what I'm saying? Both of them. I mean, like I said, they both, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how much the Mayweather fight, but they both possess good interest for myself. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, on a business level, yeah, we're going to be there in a business form. You know what I'm saying? But also, as a fan of the sport, you know, as a fan of a person that loves to watch boxing, I'm gonna be there checking it out just like with everybody else would do.